All right, so let's say we have three parallel plate capacitors with the cross-sectional area A and distance D for the first one, and then this distance.